Hello, in this video I will show you how to check if eSIM is active on Samsung Galaxy A35. So you have to start by opening your settings application and then go to connections and go to SIM manager. And as you can see, right here is my eSIM and it is active. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.